First workshop in Curacao at Serena's Art Factory. It's Chichi time, and we're gonna check out now who's gonna paint the best. All of them. Let's go for it. Yes. So here comes the sneak and peek. Hello, everybody. Woo! First table, second table, oh my gosh, and down there, third table. Third table is not hearing me. Look at it. Super concentrated. Let me zoom in a little bit. And I learned something from Chris recently. Chris is always asking the people, why would you paint a Christmas Chichi? That is a question Chris would ask now. Sometimes Chris is doing our recording. Why do you paint a Christmas Chichi?
Because I was born on Christmas Day.
You kidding?
Yes.
So it's more than that you have been in Curacao for Christmas. It's,
of course.
You are a Christmas child.
Yes, and I turned 40 this year, so it's a special Chichi.
Oh, I love it. Check this out. Check this out. Are we getting here? 17, 18. Oh, I like. Thank you. And then we have, this is another awesome story. I know the story already. I'm asking, Mrs. Brown came to me and she asked, can I have brown? And usually we don't paint with brown. We always say paint a purple palm tree. So would you like to tell us why you got the brown from us?
Yeah. My name is De Palm, my last name. So I thought, you know, you can't make a Chichi being on Curacao and having your name all over the place.
No.
Without a palm tree.
You're right. So I love it. So therefore we made that exception. We made it happen, and there's brown for Mrs. Palm. Thank you. And then we have, like, I need to show this here because I come a couple of really beautiful small Chichis. Oh, my telephone is ringing again. And then I have the family of Chris in. Everybody hands up high. Chris family. Amazing. And I see some of them already in the boxes. Oh, we can't see them. But it's nice. This is showing how we're packing them up afterwards when you paint it. So fantastic. And Chris, mom chose a standing Chichi. Why was that?
Because this is a special edition. My daughter has a collection.
Oh.
And she just finished her study. So I'm very proud of her. So this is a gift for her.
Oh!
That's why the Epsilon. She's officially a psychologist now.
Wow, let me see this. Amazing. I love it. Fabienne?
Thank you.
Well, I'm cheating. I knew this already.
I didn't.
Yeah, surprise! I love that. And then I've come over here and I got like lots of beautiful fine arts. I'm gonna zoom in the artwork. And Kantenklar, it's very dark from this side. I'm gonna have to come to the other side to film. Yes, here we see it. Yeah. And then I had another good story here. Backcomers. Who's gonna tell me from both of you why you're back?
Well, we came together last year and did it, and we had a great time, so we came back to do another one. Plus, it's minus 32 at home, so that's why we're
And we have a Chichi from you in minus 32 as well. This is going to be her sister now?
Yes, it will.
Her actually kind of smaller sister, younger sister. The other one is the older one. She's been here before. I love it. Thank you so much. Amazing. And then I got today a present from Ellen, is that right?
Yes.
Ellen, why did you bring me a present? You painted yourself in Hollandse Curacao Chichi mit den Windmolen. Maar waarom een cadeau voor mij?
Yeah.
Want het was echt een Duitse chocolaat. Echt voor mij. Ja, echt een super verrassing. Dankjewel. Super cool. En ik zwaai ook nog een beetje verder. Maar ik heb een rode met witte stippen. Maar ik zie die stippen nog niet. Wil ze maar omdraaien voor mij?
Is niet erop.
Nee, is dat nog erop? Oké, cool. Dame rood met witte stippen. Ik hou van rood met witte stippen, hoor.
Dat is mijn eerste badpak.
Oh ja? Oh, 3 generations. True, 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 true. 1, 2, 3. Zeg maar, dochter, hoe oud ben je?
15.
Oh, zie je, en dan weet ik wat komt. Mijn dochter is nu 14, het komt mij heel bekend voor. It's normal, and it's okay, most welcome. We've been there. And then it's a long time, but no green chichi. I love it. Oh, look how the fuchsia comes out now by the flower. Amazing. And you just said, I just copied the large one over there. Let me see it. 1 and 2. There she stands. The copy. I love it. Hey, this is my husband. He's paparazzi too. Okay, I'm gonna go down to the other table. Into the garden. Checking out the artists down here. Hey, hier is kletsgroep. Kijk maar, ze zijn aan het lukken aan het kletsen hier. En dat is een stuppe chichi. Waarom heb jij zoveel stuppetjes op je chichi?
Geen idee.
Gewoon echt leuk, joh.
Zo kleurrijk.
Ja, echt geweldig. En dan een bikini. Een beetje geïnspireerd zie ik van deze daar, of niet?
Dat is mooi.
Het is echt leuk inspiratie. Mijn man maakt grapjes met mij naar achteren. En Curacao.
Curacao.
En een hartchakra noemen we dat.
Ja.
Een hart op de buik met een Curaçao-vlek. Wat is die bedoeling? Maar, moet je eigenlijk niet uitleggen.
Een hartverband, hè?
Een hartverband, ja, echt. Super. Oh, dan hebben we nog hier. Ik moet even laten zien. Kijk maar, zwaai maar in. You know that she has this Russian touch?
Ja.
Like een babushka.
Ja, ze is een echte babushka. Echt waar. En dan heb ik Deutsch. Einmal eine, eigentlich, wir kommen an die Seite, weil es ist so dunkel, das hören wir doch auch nochmal gerne. Einfach nochmal eben sagen, warum kommt denn jetzt ein deutsches Pärchen zum Chichi-Malen? Guck mal, der Mann hat die nämlich gemalt. Für die Mutter, genau. Und du malst deine eigene für euch.
Für uns, ja.
Und warum Chichi?
Wir haben das gelesen im Reiseführer und das war einfach eine ganz tolle Idee. Also ich mag diese große Schwester für die Sorgen. Das Soziale dahinter. Schöne Idee.
Dankeschön.
Tolle Frau, toller Workshop.
Dankeschön, super schön. Oh, ganz toll. Ich habe heute echt Full House at Serena's Art Factory. I really must say amazing, amazing. Ich ga auch nochmal even op een plek dat iedereen dat kan zien. And I think it is so nice, mensen. Ik zet het op YouTube. Oh ja. Doch, zeker weten. Het eerste jaar workshop. Doch, Chris? Ja. Chris, ook nog maar even zwaaien. Oké, en iedereen mag ook nog maar even zwaaien. Ayo, Happy New Year. Awesome. Hey, look, de tafel 3 doet niet mee. Hey, tafel 3, Happy New Year. Awesome.